Which of the following statements best exemplifies the importance of mentoring?
The given options are A. A mechanism to transmit values and standards of professional conduct. B. A narrowing of the circle of influence and learning.
C. The primary way for senior researchers to recruit a trainee to complete projects for them.
D. A mechanism to get additional grant support. The correct answer for the given question is option A, a mechanism to transmit values and standards of professional conduct.